If you haven't noticed, I'm cold. What's up, guys? Bearded here, and welcome to. I have apparently forgotten what this is. But no, welcome to another episode of Sunday Scratch. I'll leave the main subject for last, and first off, yes, I am wearing a hoodie because I am really cold, and also, if you notice, my headset looks different, and that's because I gotta really not move when I do this because of the creakiness of this chair. For some reason that sounds weird to me, but I wonder if I could turn the chair upside down and like lube all the different connections of the shaft. Yeah. Also, if you'll notice behind me there, my arm's a little twisted. I meant the sleeve. But behind me, you'll notice there's a cat calendar on the bookshelf, and I think it'll stick on that better than the wall, just because of the surface difference. And yeah, it's like it's just in the frame, but on the shelf above it, I put the poster it's actually not a poster, it's more of a painting, but it's like a painting on a plaque of Matt Smith as Doctor Who, and it's sadly not in the frame. Like, I could put it down below, but then you won't see all then you won't see all the games there. And I could put it down here, but I don't know where to put all that stuff. It's like this stuff's in a pile. There's that stuff, the books there, and then there's the games, and then there's a few technology stuff there, and then there's a whole bunch of books and whatever's behind there, and then there's more technology stuff up there. But what else is there? You've probably noticed by now that my headset is different, and I think I mentioned it at first and I went off track, but no, these aren't the headsets. These aren't the headset. How do you say that? I swear, like, I have lost so much English since I've come here, because it's a French town, right? This is bad. So yeah, this headset is just, I got it more from music. It's, Sony, and I can't remember if there was, like, a model number on them or not. They're bass boosted, at least. It was, like, on the box, it just said Sony bass boosted. But they're like really good quality. The bass is pretty deep, but I like that. And it almost makes the sounds fairly quiet, but it's not that bad really. At least in my opinion. And yes, right now I'm wearing them over the hood, but that's just because I'm kind of cold. And tired. Oh yeah, speaking of being tired, I mentioned before that I'm having trouble sleeping. I went out and got myself a alarm clock. It's like one of those, I think it's an annoying one, but there's a company called Black Web, and they sell their stuff at Walmart, but it's like really good quality stuff at a fair price, and I think it was like about $50. Or sorry, no, it was minus 34 with the wind. And then I heard that a province over, which we're kind of close to, it was minus 46 according to someone over there. And I thought, holy crap. Anyways, moving on to the original subject, I've come up with a plan. What I mean by that is I've come up with a plan for my uploads. Before I didn't really have a plan for my uploads. Before I had a schedule, and I had a schedule because I am very nitpicky. Is that how it said? Nitpicky with stuff, I guess. And I like to have things clean and organized, even though sometimes my room is messy. I am lazy at the same time, but it's like if I really want to, I will be fairly organized and neat with stuff, I guess. But I think I just got too ahead of myself as well. What I mean by that is, when I first came out with YouTube, I was just uploading stuff here and there. And then when it kind of got going, I thought I need a regular schedule. And I was able to keep up with it at first, and then I think it stopped, and then I picked it up again. But I don't want to get into the start stop thing. So what I'm gonna do is Sunday Scratch will stay on Sunday, mainly because it's called Sunday Scratch. If it was called something else, I probably wouldn't be doing it every Sunday. That's the thing too, I might miss a Sunday, but they'll definitely be on a Sunday. But everything else will be uploaded when it can and not in a certain order or anything. Yeah, so it might end up being that videos will only be once or twice a week, possibly more. But it's like right now I have to concentrate on school, and once school is done, I might be able to do more, but that also depends on which job I get. And pretty sure that's all I wanted to say. So right now, kind of going back to the subjects I mentioned before a little bit, I mentioned that I got these and that they're really good, but I said that they're just for music. I forgot to mention that I got another headset. Well, actually, I ordered them online, which will be for gaming. Now the thing is, they're supposedly really good, but I had bought before a wireless headset that was. That it said on the box it was made for PC gaming, got home and it just didn't work. And I mean, this was like around $100 that I paid for, and they were from Walmart, but I returned them, and apparently there was a sticker that went missing. At first they kind of were like, oh well, we kind of can't return it, and then in the end they called a manager and he was just like, fuck it, it's a sticker. So, I did look around in my room because that's where I opened the box. I didn't see any sticker, and the box did kind of look like it was open before. So I'm pretty sure that someone got it before, opened it, didn't like it, returned it, and probably after they opened it, they either used the sticker because they thought, oh, this is great, or they lost themselves and didn't realize. But yeah, I didn't find it anywheres in here, and yeah, so I'm waiting for the other headset to come in, and then this headset will be purely for music because I listen to a lot of music at university and when I walk as well. But I might not have to walk anymore soon because in about a month's time, when I go home for March break, I might be bringing my car back. It depends on how my meds do, and like I'm on the max dose, but now it's like I have to wait for the meds to, I have to wait for my body to get used to the max dose or something like that, the doctor said. And yeah, I'm sorry if I'm licking my lips a lot, it's just they're really dry from the cold, especially when I was walking. Anyways, guys, I hope you did enjoy this Sunday Scratch. did talk a lot, even though there was only a few subjects. I did bring up some stuff that probably wasn't needed, so I'll probably cut that out. I tend to talk too much. Anyways, I don't know. It's just I have trouble explaining myself, and I think rather than just saying something and leaving it at that, I'm like, okay, I gotta explain it like 3 different ways or something stupid like that. But no, I gotta learn to just get to the point. And like, I've even done some of that in my editing sometimes, but I'm not gonna explain that because I'm trying to. No, I'm not trying to do that. I'm trying to get to the point. Thank you guys for watching. Feel free to like, comment, and or subscribe. I hope you had a nice Valentine's Day. I have had, yet again, a single Valentine's Day. So, yeah. Bye from you. Let me out the f*** out of you.